two German passengers on the cruise ship Aida Aura are suspected of being infected with the new coronavirus. The ship with around 1,200 passengers was in the port of the Norwegian coastal town of Haugesund on Tuesday morning. A doctor from the community told Norwegian Broadcasting Corporation that both passengers had been in contact with a person a week ago who had been diagnosed with the virus. This person is not on board. The two passengers were now in their cabin until the results of their tests are available. In Germany, there are now 188 patients in whom the coronavirus has been detected. For the first time, there are also cases in Brandenburg, Thuringia, and Saxony. Most of the infections detected are in North Rhine-Westphalia. There, the number of cases rose to 101 on Tuesday.